Winsley, we have a meeting. What's going on? Where are you?
Oh, sorry, Connors. I was going to get a snack.
A snack? What are you eating? What is
that? Can of soup.
It's a can of soup?
Can of soup.
How many of those have you had today?
I think I had at least six.
Six of them? Winsley, hey, hold down a little bit.
What?
There are a lot of people who are hungry around our area and who could use that can of soup right there.
Oh, well, in that case, where can I send this to?
Well, we are having the Freeport Food Drive on Friday, December 11th from 2 to 4, and Saturday, December 12th from 10 to 4, where you can come out to Bakker Auto Group and you can donate that can of soup, but can also donate a lot of other things.
That's great.
Yes, and I'll tell you this, Winsley, a lot of people are needing food and you can really help, and so can all your friends. It's sponsored by Freeport Student Council and then a group called the Pretzel Pride Network. Have you ever heard about them?
I think I have, Connors.
I think you have too, Winsley. Well, you know what? It's good when you're hungry to eat something, but don't eat so much when you can give to others. Does that sound okay?
That sounds good to me, Connors.
Okay, well, I'm going to be out there next Friday and Saturday, so I hope I see you and Fred and all the other guys with your canned goods and other food items for the Freeport Area Church Cooperative. How does that sound?
Sounds good to me.
All right.
I'm trying to resist the...
Put it away. You can't eat it this time. Not this. There you go. That's the Freeport Food Drive on December 11th and 12th at Bakker Auto Group for our friends at the Freeport Area Church Cooperative. Thanks, Winsley.
Yeah, no problem. Bye, everybody.